Prime Core, fully seated. Activity levels at 35.72, 36.18, 37.95. No sign of chimeric transformation.
Understood. The particle gun is online and ready to fire. Whenever you're ready.
Let's begin. Well then, have the next candidates been chosen?
Yes, they have. But they're not from our usual channels. They're two new officers who just joined Criminal Affairs.
Hmm.
They're Captain Max's children. The twin orphans he took in. I've seen their test results, and frankly, Doctor, none of our other candidates come close. I've already taken the liberty of filing for their transfer to Neuron.
Hmm. I understand.
¿Qué onda, César? ¿Cómo andamos? Bienvenido. Elige personaje. ¿A quién agarramos? Obviamente vamos a agarrarla a ella. Nombre, peinado. A ver, nombre. Al azar. Misaki. peinado. A la morra. Yo siempre dije el personaje, pues sí, obviamente. Peinándose de... Así, ¿no? ¿Te gustan pelonas? Me gusta el B, no se ve mal. Qué chido. Color de pelo. Color de piel y ojos. Yo siempre hablo de personas, no sé qué entiendas tú. Piel y la una blanquita, sí, mira. No, el color de piel está bien.
Brenda, where are the two new candidates now?
Doctor, we've just received reports from the police of a confirmed gate opening in Central City. All available officers have been sent to investigate. I assume the twins are no different.
Hmm, that will do. Let's consider this their field test.
But sir, we haven't even briefed them on the project.
Never mind that. If they were to fail now, we couldn't use them anyway. Brenda. Humankind no longer has any more time to waste on useless formalities.
Pues porque te gusta, ¿no?
Attention! We've got several eyewitness reports of gate openings in Central City, Zone 36. All officers, ensuring civilian safety is your top priority. If you see any aberrations, take them out and keep the damage from spreading. Repeat. Calling all officers en route to Grand Avenue. Watch out for abandoned vehicles on the highway. The area has been designated Red Shift Level D. We've confirmed reports of civilian aberration. We have approval from the Union to use lethal force on any aberrations. Exercise your best judgment when engaging these targets. That is all.
This is Akira Howard. I've just arrived on scene.
HQ, do you read me? There's too many aberrations to count. They blocked off the highway. I guess we're looking at multiple gates along the road. Must be spreading to everyone passing through. There's too many of them to handle. I need backup now.
This is HQ. We're concentrating our firepower on Central City at the moment. Special Ops Bureau's orders. We will send over whoever we can once things have calmed down. Hold tight until then.
What? You've gotta be kidding me. Damn it! Without backup, we're all goners. Hey, you can hear me, right? Where the hell are you? Come on, get over here now!
Thank you. automático. Bien, eso me gusta. A ver si correr. A ver la cámara. Se ve bien chido, la neta. Sí, está bien chido. Glad to see you. Give me a hand, will ya?
It's no use. I can't move. Come with me. The chopper's this way.
Muchos modos de juego, eso me gusta.
Hey, are you hurt? Here, take this. It'll heal you right up.
Do you read me? Come on, where are you?
I know that voice. They went to check out the crash site. Eyes open out there.
Are you okay? Stay with me.
leg. It's my damn leg. I can't move like this. A gate? Who's there?
Come in, PD-025. Corruption levels just shot up over there. What's going on?
We're engaging hostile targets. But whatever they are, we can't see them.
Can't see them? Are you sure it's not just an aberration hidden somewhere? Whatever they are, get out of there now. That is all.
Wait, hey! Don't you hang up on me! Damn! How are we supposed to fight something we can't even see? This is real bad. I don't know how we're gonna make it.
Time, huh?
Dad?
Better put the reunion on hold.
Max, you must let them use the Legatus.
Wait a minute, Commander! What the hell are you saying?
You cannot expect them to fight Chimeras on their own. This is an order, Captain. Don't worry about calibration. I've already loaded their personnel data into those devices.
If you say so. Captain, are you serious?
What is this thing?
That thing. We'll let you use a legion of your own. Really hoped you two wouldn't get caught up in all this. Damn it, Commander. Now don't go dying on me.
Huh?
apart parts. It saved my ass plenty of times.
Oh. Oh, this is so weird. It's like I'm feeling everything it feels.
That means it's working. So I'm guessing you can see that thing in front of you now, too. That ugly son of a bitch is what we call a Chimera. The Ark's not-so-public enemy number one.
A Chimera? The Ark's enemy?
The device we gave you is a Legatus, experimental counter-chimeric weaponry. It's what connects us to the Legion. That connection is why you can see the Chimeras now. On top of that, it's got memo-taking apps, navigational aids, you name it. I've got Solitaire on mine. It's really good.
Is this really the time to be geeking out, Jin? Listen, the Legion's wired to attack Chimeras all on its own. Think of yourselves as lion tamers, huh? Just keep your hands on the whip, and you'll be fine.
Look out, though. Legions aren't always the safest tool in the box. Keep them out too long and they overheat, which makes them cranky. And you do not want to see a cranky Legion.
Trust me, your old man knows that from experience.
Well, lucky for our dear captain, the Legatus' limiter keeps them from going from cranky to murderous.
All right, you two. Focus.
Stronger than the others! I don't know how much longer we can keep our footing here. Let's finish this up quick!
Thank you. arm!
Okay? You nearly gave me a heart attack.
Are you sure you've never used a Legion before? You're already way better at it than Max.
I'm standing right here, Alicia. But I gotta admit, that was something. Damn thing moved like it was a part of your body.
Okay. Copy that. Understood.
Well, that seems to be all of them. We'd better get back to HQ.
All right, you two are coming with us. I'll try to explain all this later.
Rojas, misiones azules. Contraataque. Hecho. El cadete todavía. Ah, puedes cambiar la dificultad del juego al comenzar una operación o cargar una partida guardada. Continúa. ¿Es jugando en modo fácil? ¿Qué? De este modo, si te quedas sin salud, revivirás hasta 6 veces. Puedes activar y desactivar el modo desencadenado más tarde. En el modo Platinum normal es todo un desafío para quien disfruta de los juegos de acción. No está disponible el modo desencadenado. Batería 2. El modo de juego desencadenado se ocupa de los combates para permitirle que te concentres en la historia. Puedes desactivarlo más tarde. Vamos a ponerlo en normal. Aunque me gustan fácil. Episodio 2, despertar.
I've been waiting for you. You two have been chosen to join our special task force. Neuron. We've already cleared your transfers from criminal affairs. This is an order from the Union itself. Consider it a promotion you can't turn down.
An order from the Union?
Wait a minute, Commander. I'm still the captain around here. And these two... they're my kids. You couldn't have run this by me before?
Desperate times, Max. Captain or not, surely you understand the position humankind is in. I understand how you must feel, but I need you to be flexible.
Ah, shit.
Well then, I'll give you the short explanation. As you know, humanity faces the very real threat of extinction. Most believe this is due to mass corruption from the gates. But the truth is, there are worse dangers, which the Union finds prudent to keep classified. Dangers from beyond the gates. Invaders from a dimension outside our own. Chimeras. Like the ones you've just seen for the first time. They're invisible to the naked eye, but they cast a dimensional shadow in certain circumstances. That's how we were able to detect them in the first place. But still, we were powerless to stop them. Meanwhile, the Chimeras dragged countless victims back to their dimension. Their corruption tainted the land itself. With most of the planet uninhabitable, we survivors fled here, to this artificial island we call the Ark. We thought we were safe, and we were for a while. But as you know all too well, it didn't last. At this rate, all of humankind will be pulled into the Chimera's dimension. We're facing down the end of the world. But I refuse to accept such a fate for our species. Through blood, sweat, and years of research, we finally made it. The ultimate counter-chimeric weapon. By neurologically syncing captured chimeras with human operators, we established control and made powerful allies. I'm referring, of course, to the Legions. The Legions gave you your first look at the dangers we truly face, but also a taste of the pinnacle of human ingenuity. But of course, not just anyone can use them. Only a precious few people have the natural faculties to synchronize with the Legion. People like you. I'm sure this is a lot for you to process right now, but... your species needs you. Your species chose you. The two of you hold the future of humankind in your hands. We're counting on you. And now, I hand you over to him.
Well, it's been a while, huh? Your dad told me you'd join the police, but I never imagined we'd see you here in Neuron. But growing up with Max around, it's no surprise you turned out tough. Now that you guys are here, let me officially welcome you to the team. Oh, you should have seen Max's face when he found out you were coming. But between us, I think he's happy you're here. There's only five of us right now. But there are more candidates waiting for the ARI to make more legions. I know the commander talks a lot of gloom and doom, but relax. More help is on the way. Eventually. Anyway, first things first. It's time to get to know your Legion. There's a training room downstairs. We'll go there and work on your fundamentals. I'll call the others. Huh. Max isn't picking up. Do me a favor and get him and Alicia for me, will you? I bet you'll find him up on the roof. I'll head downstairs and set up the training room. See you there in a bit. Oh, that's right. Open up the menu in your Legatus and you'll find a map of the station. It might come in handy if you get lost.
Menú del Legatus. En el menú del Legatus puedes mejorar las regiones, ver el mapa, los objetos y acceder a otras opciones del sistema. Guardar la partida de forma manual. Ok.
Jin really hasn't changed a bit, has he? How long has it been since we last saw him? 2 years? Remember when Dad was in the hospital and Jin came to take care of us? His cooking wasn't the greatest, but when you think about it, Jin's always been there for us, huh? There's gotta be some way we can make it up to him.
Del puerto. Cosas tiradas, seguramente.
You guys need something?
Jin was trying to reach you earlier, Dad. He told us to bring you down to the training room.
Uh-huh. So that's the call you ignored earlier. So, what's the matter, Dad?
Look, if I've never changed your diapers, you don't get to call me Dad. And neither do you, Akira. Just keep it professional. It's Captain here. I'm sure Jin can handle your training on his own. There's nothing I can teach you that he can't.
Aw, he's just acting tough. You guys know he's just worried sick about you, right?
Alicia, why do you keep doing that?
Well...
What?
Considering we're gainfully employed adults, shouldn't our captain take more responsibility for us than our father?
It's gonna be fun having you guys around.
Anyway, you two report to Jin for your training. Tell him I'm busy.
That goes for me too. Sorry. But make sure Jin teaches you a lot, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am? Ugh. You don't have to keep it that professional. I mean, we're all on the same team now, after all.
Yes, ma'am. I mean, thanks. Alicia seems nice. She really seems to get along well with Dad. I mean, the captain. Seeing him here with Jin and Alicia, it's a side of him I've never seen before, for sure. It feels weird.
There you are. Ready to train? Wait, where's the captain and Alicia?
Oh, the captain said you could handle it.
That guy's more sensitive than he looks. Oh, well, that's not a bad thing, I guess. All right, I'll run you through the basics. Before we continue, strap this thing on your back. Great. Looks like it fits.
Los delegatus llevan la espalda a los agentes de Neurón, guardan aquí la legión. Sistema de imágenes de realidad integrada y simulada en tiempo real. Propone información sobre el entorno.
That's your Legatus cradle. Neurón regulations say to keep your Legatus stowed in that cradle when you're not out in the field. And here's your integrated reality imaging system, Iris. You'll forget how you ever cracked cases without it. All right, let's start with an easy one. Point your Iris at the computer terminal over there.
Activar el iris. Activa iris para ver entre los otros datos las posiciones de los objetos de las misiones. Con el control de iris sobre iconos, personajes, enemigos y mecanismos para acceder a información detallada. Las misiones azules son asuntos de menor envergadura que otorgan puntos de agente adicionales, pero también pueden darte objetos de información adicional. Las misiones rojas son asuntos importantes cuya resolución influye enormemente en tu evolución como agente del término de la operación. Consulta el icono objetivo de la operación con el iris en ver tu progreso con respecto a la materia roja barrida y la cantidad de objetos obtenidos hasta el momento. Activar el iris.
Iris startup.
All right, let's start with an easy one. Find it okay? All right, now boot up the terminal and try out a training program. It's a self-guided routine, so you can skip over anything you don't think you need to cover. Try out a training program.
Moverse.
All right, let's begin.
Iris,
here goes. Let's see you move to the circle in the middle of the room. Not bad. Next up is dashing. Time to break a sweat. Let's see if you can dash through all these circles. Not giving up, are you? Come on, try it again. Time to break a sweat. Let's see if you can dash through all these circles. Not bad.
No está mal. No, tienes que correr, tienes que presionar la palanca para correr. Atacar.
All right, let's begin. Hit the target the old-fashioned way. No Legion. Great. Hit a target from behind and you'll do more damage. try to hit the target from behind. Hey, you felt that right? That one hit a lot harder than usual. That's a critical attack. You can also aim for the head if you want to do critical damage. Go for critical hits whenever you can, and battle will go a lot more smoothly. That's all for this program. What's next?
Marcar objetivo.
All right, let's begin. Try locking on to that enemy. If there's more than one target, no problem. Try switching your lock on to a new target. Flick your right stick to move your focus between targets. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next? All right, let's begin. Try and dodge the enemy attack. Not bad. Let's try a perfect dodge next. Get out of the way just before an enemy attack lands. If you pull it off, it'll feel like everything but you has slowed down. Take advantage of that and strike back at the enemy. Give it a shot. That's all for this program. What's next?
¿Dónde resbalo tú? Usar objetos.
All right, let's begin. Items you find get added to your shortcut menu and can be used quickly and at any time. All right, you're gonna get a little roughed up here, so use the medicine you have on hand to heal up. Bad. Keep an eye out for supply crates while you're in the field. They're there to help you. You can unlock them with your Legatus. Anything you find inside is yours, if it helps with the mission. Looks like you got a few kinds of items. Take a look at your shortcut menu. Okay, now switch your active item to grenades. They're combat items. Use a grenade on the target. Watch your aim. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next?
Control de la Legión.
All right, let's begin. Send out your Legion like you're throwing it at a target. That'll start you off on the right foot. It's good for when your target's high up or otherwise out of reach. Okay, now pull your Legion back. Part of the job is knowing when to pull your Legion out of trouble. Now, the Legion can't stay out forever. You've got to keep an eye on its limiter gauge, or there could be trouble. If that gauge hits zero, you won't be able to call the Legion back out until it fills up again. Be sure to give the Legion a break to cool down every now and then. All right, switch your Legion off. See? Once you call off the Legion, the limiter gauge starts filling back up. Always watch your gauge. That's all for this program. What's next?
Movimiento de la Legión.
All right, let's begin. Get in the middle circle. Now move your Legion through the blue circles that appear around you. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next?
Ataques de la Legión.
All right, let's begin. Okay, attack the enemy with your Legion. Your Legion will attack automatically if you send it out or get it close to a target. One to go. Take it out. Not bad. That's all for this program. What's next?
Encadenamiento.
All right, let's begin. You can use your Legion's astral chain to bind targets. Move your Legion around the target and try to wrap it up in your chain. That'll keep it still for a while, and you'll be able to pummel it while it's temporarily defenseless. It doesn't actually hurt, so it makes a good way to subdue fleeing suspects, too. That's all for this program. What's next?
Bloqueo de cadena.
All right, let's begin.
Mantén ZL y R, mover regiones a la cadena astral para interceptar y lanzar por los aires a un enemigo que se dirige hacia ti. Durante unos instantes no podrá defenderse.
Here's something cool you can do with your Legion's astral chain. First, watch the target for a sign that it's going to charge. When it does, move your Legion and try to stop it with the chain. You can stop it with the chain and throw it back where it came from. Nice work. You're a natural. That's all for this program. What's next?
Activar, desactivar el iris.
All right, let's begin. Switch on your iris and give the target a look.
Iris startup.
If the target's dangerous, you can see how much damage it's taken. It can also look up civilian profiles in a flash, and keeps all the info you gather while on the case close at hand. Okay, iris off.
Iris,
once you've analyzed a foe, you can see how much you've damaged it, even with your iris off. Handy, huh? sums it up. That's all for this program. What's next?
Practicar. Vibraciones.
All right, let's begin. Here, you can pick an opponent and go toe-to-toe for as long as you want to. When you're ready to quit, choose Change Program or Quit Training from the system menu. Of this program? That'll do for today.
Iris, shut down. Attention, Neuron officers. The police have requested Neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room. Repeat. The police have requested Neuron's assistance. Please report to the command room.
Well, looks like it's time for your first assignment. I'll go on ahead, and don't keep us all waiting, guys.
It figures we'd even get transferred to a new department together. It feels kind of weird to be saying this to my own sister, but... Well, gotta say, it's nice working with you. Well, it's gonna take a while to get used to all this, but I'm sure we can show Dad we're up to it. If we work hard, I'm sure he'll come around in no time.
Misión disponible.
Here, let's begin. The police in Central City, in Zone 36, have requested our help with a case. About an hour ago, an unusually large number of gates opened up along Grand Avenue. A lot of gates means a lot of redshift. The local police are doing the best they can to handle the aberrations. But again, we're looking at way more gates than usual. To say they have their hands full is an understatement. gates don't just appear like this without a Chimera around somewhere. Not in these numbers. There are only 5 people on the Ark who stand a chance against Chimeras, and they're all in this room. That's why the regular police need your help. Get out there, find the Chimera, and take it down. I'll let the captain fill you in on the operational parameters.
Roger.
We don't know what this Chimera is capable of yet. You'll have your legions with you, but still, keep your guard up. But don't forget, we can't risk letting any of you go through the gate after it either. Do whatever you can on this side, okay? That is all.
You're on. Move out.
Roger!
Here. Let's get something straight. We don't know what the hell we're gonna find out there. Okay, first things first. We'll meet up with the police and get as much info as we can. If we happen to meet our mystery Chimera, you leave it to me, Alicia, and Jin. Got it?
Roger.
Roger.
Hey, you two. I can't hear you.
Well, Jin already put us through training, so I thought maybe we could.
No way! You two are to gather information. No heroics. Captain's orders. Is that clear?
But...
Hey, come on now. Maybe the captain is a teensy bit overprotective. But you're new. And if you bite off more than you can chew, we're all in trouble. It's the right call.
Roger, Captain.
Okay, great. All right, Neuron, let's roll. Let's get to work. Listen up. We've got nothing to go on right now except that our perp is probably a Chimera. If it is, we need to know as much as we can before we engage. Time to look for clues. You know what that means. Iris is on, people. First, let's see if the security cameras caught anything useful. Check their hologram playback.
Iris, start up.
Hey, did you hear me? Switch on your iris.
Information display.
Thank you.
display.
Alright, looks like some cars were crushed under the wreckage, but it looks like they were all empty at the time. Huh. Miracle, huh?
Hechos aplastados, no la nota.
Information display.
Do you think all these people made it out okay? Do you think all these people made it out okay?
Information display.
I hope none of these survivors took any corruption home with them. Otherwise, we'll be dealing with a lot of redshift.
Supongo que hay que hacer como un tipo de investigación, ¿no?
It's lucky there weren't more victims. We better find that Chimera before our luck runs out.
We call that red matter. Solid corruption. It's all around us, and thanks to the Legion, now you can see it. Your Legion can clean it up for you. Go on, try it out.
Tienen el L7 y el CDR para mover gen. Los legiones pueden barrer la materia roja con tan solo tocarla. Esto servirá para obtener puntos de agente adicionales.
Information display.
What do we have here? A handprint, huh? Damn big one, too. Between the size and the red matter, I think we can say this isn't a human handprint. So if it's a Chimera we're after, it's one with giant hands.
Es como si estuviéramos, no queremos intervenir en tus pesquisas.
Information display.
¿Eres agente de la Nebron? No, no puedes investigar fuera de tu jurisdicción. Tengo los tres de allá, la caja de allá que no agarré, la huella.
Can't get a word out of those local cops. They're afraid it's gonna look bad if we solve a case on their turf. Luckily, the Legion can help out here, too. Send it over by them and see if they say anything interesting.
Vamos a mover la Legión. Espera conversación. Cuando la Legión esté cerca de la gente que esté hablando para esperar la conversación, esto sí mantiene una distancia prudencial. Espérate.
Information display.
It's lucky there weren't more victims. We better find that Chimera before our luck runs out.
Information display.
Questioning us like we're regular civilians? What?
Someone got dragged through the gate and by a giant shadowy hand? Who'd believe that nonsense?
You're telling me. This is nuts. A whole lot of witnesses say they saw it, though. There's gotta be some explanation.
Think you got enough clues yet? Come on back and let's talk him out.
Iris, shut down.
There you are. Looks like you've gathered plenty of information. But let's see how well you grasp the situation. Investigative ability is important, even for Neuron. So don't expect me to go easy on you. What can you tell me about the physical characteristics of the Chimera that caused this mess? That's right. I know you saw that great big handprint. Big handprint, big hands. So why'd the Chimera come here? Sightseeing, or do you have a better guess?
Garbeo, ¿qué es un garbeo?
Right. People don't just get sucked into gates all on their own. That's a Chimera's job. So that's everything we know. Now comes the hard part.
Iris, start up.
There's no doubt we're dealing with a Chimera here. A Chimera with giant hands shows up, wrecks the bridge, grabs a civilian, and takes him somewhere. Lucky for us, Chimeras tend to leave behind tracks that legions can find. Rookies, finding those tracks is your job. Got it? You remember the giant handprint you found? Go see if your legion can find anything over there.
Analiza los huellas de las quimeras con la legión para revelar rostros ocultos que te servirán como pista.
Use your legion to look around that giant handprint. Something fits her. You've got the trail. Now follow it.
Check this out. The track splits in two directions. Could there be more than one Chimera?
All right, looks like we'll have to split up. We'll take these, you and Akira follow the ones through the parking garage.
Corruption's really bad around here, huh? Hey, if we find a Chimera, let's take it out ourselves. That'll show Dad. You should be able to squeeze through there if you crouch.
Thank you.
Chimera! Hey, look at its hands! That's gotta be the one we're after! These guys have no idea what they're in for. We've gotta take it down before someone gets hurt! We've got to do something about this now!
Well, we got the Chimera, but we were too late to help them. Maybe Dad was right. We're not ready.
Jin here. Do you copy? It sounds like a gate just opened up not far from you two.
We've notified the captain. We're on our way there too. See you soon. Try and stay out of trouble, okay?
Roger. We're heading to the gate now. So that Chimera wasn't the target after all. Come on, let's get going. We can't let anyone else get redshifted. Hold up! We can't leave that gate wide open like that. The Legion should be able to close it up quick. Let's try it out.
Puedes destruir algunos portales encadenándolos con la cadena astral en la Legión. Primero agarramos las cosas que están ahí.
Yeah, it's me. Yeah, hold up, someone's coming. No, don't hang up, idiot. I'll just play it cool until they leave. Oh yeah, hey, that's right. Thank you. How's work treating you, huh? Oh really? Oh yeah, you don't say, huh?
Hey, I know you're busy, but see that guy over there? He's got a warrant out for him. Do you think you could find out what he's talking about? Okay, we've heard all we need to hear. Now bring him in.
Invisibles se niegan a cooperar, puedes detenerlos cadeándolos con la cadena de legión. Que lo encadenes. Buen trabajo, Neuron. Yo me encargo del resto.
Thank you. Good luck, Chimera hunting.
Gate for Chimeras to come through. Okay, back to the search.
Sí, está bueno. Está interesante. Me gusta gráficamente. Hace años que lo vi, pero nunca salió en la lista.
I thought our days of breaking up fights were over. We better stop him before someone gets hurt.
Sí, es lo que veo. Quietos. Lo estaba buscando y decía que solo para Switch. Tengo que comprarme de los demás.
You really should be able to handle this. All right, we've got a Chimera to chase.
Nada de play, no. Yo no lo encontré para play. Para Switch.
The trail leads into that wall. Looks like we'll have to wing it for a while.
Hola.
Everything's good today.
Just don't drink too much.
Que vende un sopa de datos, un sopa de tanta. Sopa de datos. Estos líquidos que mejoran la recarga de energía durante un minuto.
Thanks. Later.
Grab the civilian. Come on, hurry!
Oh yeah, no, una mano. Qué bien, ¿no?
Up there! Let's get it!
Stragglers, did that Chimera do this too?
Saving these people. The tracks can wait.
servir.
This doesn't look good, but there may be more survivors out there. I'll stay here with them. You go check the alleys and see if anyone else ran that way. I'll catch up with you later. Go!
Can you hear me? I'm picking up a really strong signal near your location. Keep your guard up, okay?
A ver, ¿qué tengo? Ya agarré muchas cosas. Medicina. Establece bastante salud. Medicina, dosis de energía. Recarga por completo la limitante de energía de la región. Restablece un poco de salud. De sopa de datos. Energía. Restablece toda la salud de mesa temporal. Datos quiméricos que pueden emplearse para potenciar la legión. Objeto perdido que puede reciclarse. Categoría de materiales. Inicio. Listo. Le de la munición 1. Munición P. Cada logro te va a dar algo. Básicos. Nada, mira. Bonita. Experiencia, ¿dónde se ocupa? pueden hacer para interceptar y lanzar policías en algunos instantes para detener.
Thank you.
tus baterías. ¿Mi experiencia qué?
When Akira told me you got pulled through the gate, I nearly lost it. It's a good thing you held it off that long. Jesus, you're gonna be the death of me, you know that?
Well, I can't say you look good, but damn, you're tougher than I thought.
Oh, yeah, that's a pretty cool line coming from someone who just damn near cried their eyes out.
I was not crying.
Hey, guys. Look around. Who'd have thought the gates led to a place like this?
You ever feel like you're somewhere you're not supposed to be?
Again. But I'm glad you're all okay. Okay, now if you set the radio channel from that side, I can get through to you. And the multi-scanner works too. The visuals are pretty noisy, but they'll do in a pinch. So, that's it, huh? The Chimera's home turf. Heads up! I'm picking up signs of life right nearby. I can't get a read on any IDs, but I think it might be some missing people. Switch on your iris and check it out.
All right, people. Let's go.
My whole body feels heavy.
I can't even begin to guess what we might find here. We are in absolutely uncharted territory.
If we're freaked out, think of how those civilians must feel. Time to gut it out, people.
Listen, that heavy feeling? That's a symptom of redshift. Not to scare you, but all of your corruption levels have been steadily climbing since you went through the gate. None of you are in the danger zone yet. Maybe you have the Legions to thank for that. Still, worst case scenario, you might find your Legion's sync levels dropping dangerously low. Check on those biosignals, then get out of there as fast as you can. I'll keep an eye out for a gate you can use.
Got it. Thanks. All right, kids. You are the lady. Let's not hang around any longer than you have to.
See someone. They look hurt.
Neither of them have any major injuries. Olive, I'm sending you my scan. Can you get a read on their corruption levels?
Just a sec. Okay. One's at 5.18, the other's 4.86. They're still below the chimerification threshold. If you get them out quick, we can save them.
Great, let's get out of here. Olive, where's that gate?
I can't find anything. There's too much dimensional distortion in the vicinity. You're going to have to go back to where you fought that chimera.
Where the hell did they come from?
This is bad. We're almost out of time.
Akira, you keep everyone safe, okay? You, come with me. Let's take these bastards out. Let's go!
Parece que se están corrompiendo.
The override release command. Hurry!
No use! The override release isn't going through!
That's impossible!
Just a little more! Almost!
We can't hold up much longer! Olive! Commander! Do something!
Commander, there's gotta be something we can do to save them!
Do something! Now!
Try setting your Legatus to mode C. You may be able to recapture them.
How do we do that?
You'll have to weaken the Legions first. Though I suppose that's easier said than done.
Well, if you don't have any other ideas, looks like that's our only option. Gotta do this while they're distracted. Get those civilians to safety, now! Jin, Alicia, go!
Roger!
Acura, let's back up Jin and Alicia and find us a way out of here. Come on!
Yes, sir.
Legion!
Thank you.
tipo de cadena. Con la legión puedes correr ciertas distancias si las colocas en el lugar que te interese ir, manteniendo pulsando doble Z contra el reset. Para saltar en el lugar deseado.
Keep him busy.
Huh?
Listen to me. We don't have time. The Legions are the very last hope humanity's got. And today, we lost all of them. Except yours. We can't risk losing that too.
Captain, let me help you!
Jin! Safe. You got it.
No sé por qué se quejan de los gráficos del Switch y hay juegos que tienen buenos gráficos. ¿Cómo le hacen? ¿Quién sabe? Despertar misiones rojas, misiones azules. Me faltó una misión. Batería roja barrida, 71%, objetos, rango 100. Oficial, tu salud y salario base han subido. Ahora con el iris puedes ver los grupos sanguíneos. La gorra oficial del cuerpo de policía del Arkham. Ahora baños. ¿Sí se guardó? Es lo que no sé, ¿se guardó? Bueno, ahí lo vamos a dejar. Yo creo que dos capítulos está bien. ¿Guardar ese progreso? ¿No vayas a guardar? No. ¿Cómo guardo? A ver, vamos a dar continuar. Sí, está un poquito más difícil, pero sí. Has desbloqueado el modo juego PT extremo para operaciones 02. Vas entregando los objetos de suministro temporal. Timecia unas 3 horas. No, y no hay Timecia hasta mañana. Sorry. No te lo esperabas, ¿verdad? Vínculo.
Are you awake? You fell unconscious the moment you came back through the gate. You've been asleep for 3 days. Your body's been through a lot of changes, but none of your lab work turned up anything you should be worried about. No major external injuries either. You should be good to move. I'd suggest going to the command room. The commander wants to speak with you. I know you've been through a lot, but try to keep moving forward. Okay.
Iris startup. Iris shut down.
A ver, déjame manosear esto. Cuartel. Objetos. Son vendibles, o sea, los puedo tener y vender. Okay. Logros. Mando. Opciones. No me da así nada para Es que no estoy seguro, había una forma de guardar. ¿Qué tal si me salgo y no se guarda nada? Yo digo que se guarda solo, ¿no? Bueno, vamos a confiar en eso. Cursor, centrar, mando, lista, cerrar, prioridad, sí, no, ok. Ahí nos dice vínculo, objetos, 36 más 12, no sé qué, 14 misiones rojas y 15 azules. Para que, a ver si podemos hacer todas. Si no, pues ya, lo que más se pueda. Vámonos, si no.